Hola, mi amigos, mi amiga. Hola. Back in action. Just heading down to a local church. Managed to lose another 8 vlogs worth of footage, but I picked up a new service stick today and some spare cable ties. So we're back in business. Didn't have to replace the camera, so I'm happy about that. Right now we're just going to head to a church, a local church on the coast front here, and we got a few things planned today. Heading down there to an old amphitheatre type thing. Just check out some of the old local buildings in the area. At some point I need to refilm the vlogs that I lost because of the technical difficulties. So I'll make sure I do that for you guys. I'll make sure you get to see it. Alright. Right now, onwards and upwards. Just went for breakfast. Gorgeous weather here again today. Better angle on the filming now. So I'm quite pleased about the selfie stick. Church is just down here on the right. Let's see if we can slip in there. Take a look around. Hopefully it's quite beautiful in there. Not sure how old the building is or anything like that. But we will find out soon, yeah? It's gorgeous weather. Take you in the church discreetly. Not sure what the rules are there. What's that? What did you say?
Didn't we miss the church?
Yeah, it's like just down here on the right somewhere. Do you want to say hello? We're with some friends today. Hello, hello YouTube. Is that Diana?
Noel.
Noel. Oh, cool, cool.
Who's Diana?
Just passing the zoo. That's the zoo behind there. And then you got just past the zoo is one museum, and then a little bit past that is another museum, and then you got a garden out the back there, which is quite nice. I think the church is just here. Yeah, the flamingos are right here. Yeah, you can see them, look. If you look through there.
Oh, the flamingos! They will kick us out.
Nah, it's alright. We have to be in there to be kicked out. I will take you guys in there for a proper tour to replace the footage that I lost at some point. It's nice to see the flamingos. Shame the alligator's not closer. The flamingos and the alligator are the most exciting bits. Are there snakes in there as well? I've gone
snakes
to.
Snakes like.
Just rolling about. Going up the leg. No, they're locked up in a special room. And the room said aquarium. I opened the door and it was like the smallest aquarium I've ever seen. This is like two walls of tank.
Uh-huh.
And about 10 fish, if that. Aquarium. Not much of an aquarium. Right, I filmed so much yesterday. I was on a mission and then I lost all the footage. It was a little disheartening. But I feel better today.
But that's your dream for?
Yep. That's it. Get paid to travel. Live the good life. It's the perfect job for me. Oh yeah, this is the garden, the municipality garden. Quite peaceful in there. Church now. Yeah, I was thinking the same thing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We can leave it for Thursday or Friday. For Friday, for sure, I will party too hard because my flight is on Saturday morning, like at 6 a.m. So I will stay awake until then.
Oh my goodness. That's a brave thing to do.
Last night in the island.
Are you flying from Larnaca?
No, I'm flying from Paphos.
Oh, really? Oh, yeah. Okay.
It's not really far.
Okay.
There is no flight between Larnaca to the Netherlands.
I see.
Yeah, it's a direct flight back with Eindhoven.
Ah, okay.
4 hours and a half of sleeping, so we don't need
that. Is that the flight time?
At 6 a.m. and then 3 hours and a half, like the whole flight duration.
Yeah, Mine's very similar time.
Now it's 2 here and in the Netherlands it's 1.
Yeah, I'm 2 hours ahead of England here.
Oh, yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
Here it's just 1 hour ahead.
Yeah. Little mosaic on the wall, a little bit of graffiti. It's pretty modern. I'm so bad at taking pictures when I'm filming. I always forget. Okay. Look good. Okay, I think we're nearly at the church. Got the plastic fish on the beach. You can drop all your plastic bottles in there. Saves it from the ocean. Glasses shop. Pay shop. Some kind of TV store. Close to it. So I think the plan tomorrow is to try and catch a bus into the mountains and find a waterfall in this country. It's a plan I had last time I was here, just over a year ago. But I missed the last bus up to the sleepy little village. So that's the plan. Fingers crossed it all pans out. Alright guys, we're arriving at the church. I'm trying to make this a bit more discreet. Catherine's Church. Painting there. Okay, you gotta go in? quick tour. Check out this building. I'm not sure what year it was built. Some quite beautiful paintings and stuff there. Light a candle. Always nice to do. So you can see in here. Wow. Some beautiful colours coming from the stained glass. Beautiful paintings. It's beautiful. It's photos. Always forget. Okay. Up here. You alright? Perfect, thank you. I'm going to take pictures, guys. It's nice, it wasn't that old, I don't think.
Yeah, but it's actually quite peaceful.
Yeah.
And like
beautiful stonework.
Yeah.
Nice paintings. Yeah. Okay, guys, I'll leave you there for now. I'm going to check in with you when we get to the next place. For second plug of the day. Catch up. Right.